They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Lead the way, Tess. I like it much better when you lead.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Personally, I think it sounded friendly. Are we gonna have us a dive?
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
Right.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Yeah, this looks like the right way.
Over here.
I'm gonna take that as a confirmation. Let's have us a look. Definitely a ledge. Don't need to sneak. Not at the moment. The old stone building. It's a good name for it.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
Anything I need to be concerned about? Yeah, just an old empty building. Nothing too concerning. And an empty drawer. Yeah, that's the same area I was. I see the sign. Hey, how about around here? Hello?
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Yeah, that's generally a bad sign. Anything over here? Before I leave? No. Yeah, I'd rather not drop down there. And you being extra cautious. Tess, you scared me yet again. Oh. Hello, ammo. What do we have here? Yep, nope, zoom back in. Negative contact, negative fucking contact. Private Atwater reports, visual found, contact stage 2. Yeah, so there's stuff here.
These guys died waiting for backup.
There are bad things here. Noted.
God damn it. Clicker.
Great.
What's wrong with his face? That's what years of infection will do to you. So what, are they blind? Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats? Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
Okay, so that's where it wants us to go. I want to explore the rest of this place. Make sure there's no loot left behind. Like this. Anything else up here? We good? We good. Now the door is all shroomed shut. Alright, back to the big opening.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart.
I see you give supplements boost your survival skills. So I have skills now. I have 5 supplements, which isn't enough to boost anything. I can make some shivs. And I will do just that. I have enough to make a shiv. Shivs are super effective against clickers. Basically the only thing that's effective against clickers. Tess, please. I want to look around this room some more. Alright, nothing to see here. Let's go. Just make sure I got everything. Oop, I heard movement. Nothing showing up on my hearing senses yet, but...
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Just keep telling yourself that. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Bad clicker.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
All right, you know what? I wasn't done looking at this room.
Oh, that was intense.
You're telling me. Hello. And that looks like all that was here. Didn't make anything? You can make another shiv. More than happy to stock up on shivs.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, Okay, that's the girls. I was very concerned for a minute. Where did they go? Did they leave me alone with the infected? It doesn't look like there's much here. Don't want to open the door yet. Want to continue scouting. Sure, help myself to that.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Now I have to craft it. Oh, she actually gave me the pattern for it. Nice. Tess, you are a lifesaver. Let's see what else we got here. Anything of use? God, really? Somebody destroyed the vending machines? By somebody, I mean probably a bomb. There's a brick. Can't have the brick. Guess that just leaves the door. Oh, it's a shiv door.
There you go.
Is that required or is this a loot room? Usually shiv doors hide a lot of loot. I'm okay with. I do like me some loot. I like the brick better. Is that really all that's in here? Huh. Alright. Wait. Hello. Take those. Now we're talking. I like Joel's grabby hands when there's a bunch of stuff. He's just so fast at it. Alright, did I get anything good? Some more supplements. Never did tell me how to upgrade weapons. There's probably a specific place I have to do it. Alright. Ellie, you scared the hell out of me. So I guess we're going down. Maybe. Maybe not. Are there any doors? There's something right here.
Oh boy.
Don't like the sound of that. Anytime Joel sounds worried, it worries me.
Look.
Yeesh.
Yeah, that's not a pretty sight. Hello, drawer. Nice and empty, I see.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Alright. It's your call. Wait. Thought I saw something. Nope. Just a reflection. Come on.
Just see if there's a way through.
Clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
There we go.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
This reminds me of the raptors from Jurassic Park. That scene in the kitchen. Alright. Let's move cautiously. A lot of throwable items around here, conveniently. Alright, let's here we go, up and over.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
You'll live. We can find you new pants. And I guess we go over this way.
Give me a second.
Maybe not. What have I done? Oh. I can interact with this.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Up and over.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Duh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Nah, this is a great idea. Go, go. You wanted to be outside? This is what outside looks like. Learn to love it.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Yep, that's a secret. Never look down. Yeah, this is fine. Ooh, hello. What if I don't want to equip it? I just want to pick it up. Oh, I found the revolver. It's all good. Weapon slotting. Alright. Select a weapon slot. Hold X to swap. Oh, I see. Well then, I'm gonna stick with the regular handgun for now. I don't have that much ammo for the revolver. Oh, it's forcing me to swap. Okay. I see how this is gonna be. Even though I went through all the steps.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Okay, runners aren't so bad. They can see, but they don't see my light, and they can be taken out with some basic melee takedowns. Alright, let's see what I can find here. Ooh. Take that. Hello. Just gonna ease right up on you here. Gonna need you to go to sleep for me. Thank you for the ammo. Alright, let's get a listen. Okay, there's one in there. kind of came in behind where I dropped in at. I would like to take that one out. But it looks like it's patrolling back out. The issue, though, is if one sees me, I'm going to get swarmed, and it's going to be terrible. Okay, that one's coming back in. Let me back out and try to get behind it. Here we go, let's get behind this wall. There you go. Come forward a bit. Where is that one going? Okay, it's just coming up to that edge. Wait, did I lose that one? That's really weird. Lost sight of it. Is there one over here I can get? There was one wandering around. I'm trying to be super cautious with this, because this can go horribly wrong really quickly. That one's a clicker. That's worth avoiding entirely. Okay, that one's going away, and this one's coming towards me. Can I get this one? Okay, choke it out quickly. Alright, now get back out of sight. Clickers are blind, so as long as I don't make too much noise, it can't see me. Okay, where'd the other one go? Okay, it's back in there. Let's see if I can get behind it. Oh crap, it got behind me. That's bad. That's likely death.
Come on down.
I got lucky I was able to kill the clicker before it touched me. Clickers are instant death. You should be.
Let's just get out of here.
Hang on, I gotta loot this place now. I've earned this. Get me a new melee weapon. Get me a new brick. Actually, since we're dealing with clickers, I think I'd rather have a bottle. I think bottles make more noise when they break. What do we have here? I'll take it, whatever it is. Another brick. Yet another brick. Can I craft anything? No. I guess I can head up. Anything useful up here? Yeah, I'll take that. Let's get this out of the way. There you go, pull it back.
Alright, Tess, go.
Alright, hold on.
Come on, Tess, I ain't the brute you are. Clever strategy, I like that. Making sure there's nothing else I need here. Alright, up and over.
See? Doing alright?
Uh-huh. I've been better. Also, you're not the one that killed all of those. I hate being full-on stuff. Make another shiv. Don't have what I need to make one of those yet, though. I can't pick that up, and that annoys me. I hate not being able to loot.
Whoa.
Indeed.
Down we go.
And let's get to it.
Rather not. Yeah, that's not a safe way to go about it.
We get through here.
Yeah, this is a much better way than what I started to do. Okay, nice and easy. I don't know why I keep crouching. It's really not necessary. Anything in that cabinet? No.
No, I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Did I need to be in the water? I apparently did not need to be in the water. Got wet for nothing. Tell me I didn't go in a circle. I'd be very upset if I went in a circle. Alright, good jump, Joel. No, this is a different area. That's good. Would have been very upset. Get up there. Maybe. Hello. I see you over there, loot. Got some more supplements, which I can't use right here. Because, of course, I would be stupid to crouch down on a ledge like this. Just asking to go head over heels into the pit. Ooh, listen mode distance, that's pretty nice. Oh, that's gonna be upgrade. Maximum health. Crafting speed. Healing speed's probably nice. Weapon sway. Shiv master. That's probably a good one. 75's quite a bit. Not finding that many. I'm gonna take listen mode. Just because I'm relying on that quite a bit. It's not that expensive. Where are we going, girl? That's where we came out at. That's where I found the loot. Did we come up just to go back down? That doesn't seem right.
Through here.
There we go. That's better.
Tess, down here.
Me some crafting parts. All about it.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Ooh, a Molotov. That could be fun. Joe, you probably shouldn't light that. Put that away. Alright, where are we now? It's still quiet, but I don't expect that to last.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
All right, time to go to work. Is that a shiv I can't pick up? I can only carry 3 shivs. Hang on, I'm gonna go shank a fool. Are these all clickers? If they're all clickers, I can just sneak through. Good job. Good job, Tess. Because I would rather conserve shivs. Okay, that one's coming. Alright, now I can go pick up that shiv back here. Okay, but now I'd rather conserve shivs. Alright, where are they at? Okay, that one's coming this way. Hop in here. Stay quiet. If I can get through here without wasting shivs, it'll be fantastic. You can't choke out a clicker. Oh, that was close. Oh, it's coming. I'm gonna have to kill this one.
Keep it up.
I only got 2 shivs left. Can you guys just not sprint around like that? That would be great. Oh, that one is not a clicker. Means I can choke it out. Okay, so you just have yourself a nap. Okay, nothing sneaking up on us. Good. Chance there's another Shiv just laying around. This area back here seems fairly safe. I'm not entirely sure where I'm trying to get to. Over here, perhaps? Really, Tess? I don't think that one's a clicker. Can I choke out one that's kneeling down like that? Don't know that I can. Clicker's back there. Tess is just running around like a fool. Can I get this? You go to sleep. Okay, I already have a melee weapon. Anything in the drawer? Oh, yes, for once there is. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 34378. Okay, so where exactly is the bookstore now? Because I feel like I need that safe. Where are the clickers? There and over there. Okay, so working my way back around here should be fine. I'd rather not use more shivs, but I will if I must. That sounds close. That is right there. And right there. I can't hop into there. At least not from this side. All right here. There we go.
Almost out of this. Come on. Shit.
Oh, there's one over there. I mean, is that one a clicker? Yeah, that one's definitely a clicker. Yeah, this one has to die.
Nice and quiet.
Okay, do not want to use another shiv. And here comes a friend. It's a cafe. It's not a bookstore. Where's the bookstore? That's the exit. There you go, you stagger back that way while I try to find a bookstore. Or a shiv. Okay, Tess, that was not a shining example of stealth. I'm so glad those two can't set off the clickers. That would be a nightmare. Come on, let me have that. I found it, I should be able to carry it. Where are they at? Okay, it's coming back this way. Oh, it's coming right to me. Turn around, please. Do not make me shiv you. Neither of us want that. And now it's going back. Where's the other one? Over there. Jump into this middle section. Try to wait him out. Is that the bookstore? That's a fancy sign like a bookstore would have.
Fucking scary.
Yeah, it looks like a bookstore to me. There's the safe. Okay, now where's our clicker friend? Oh, good, I didn't have to remember the code. I'll take all of that. Nothing in there. It's just a brick. Hello, clicker. Nothing to see here. It's all good. You can leave now. Good clicker. I know, right? This is why you don't go outside. What was that? Something I can't carry. Okay, where's the other one? Over there. All right. Let's get back to that exit. Hey, a little overzealous there, Tess, but I do like the enthusiasm. Okay, let's get this down. Alright, took safety. See, guys, I wasn't so bad.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
All right, Joel, way to be a downer. Can't just accept that you're a badass.
Which way are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right. Fair enough. Hold up. Gotta have a look around.
Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Ew. Glad I didn't run in there all willy-nilly. They don't seem to be paying much attention. I can probably get stealth takedowns on all of them. There you go, nice and quiet. Yeah, let's ease around. There you go. Night, night. One more. I'm counting that as non-lethal. Don't care what it looked like. Right. It's non-lethal.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Pray. Ooh, more shift components. Nice. I can make Molotovs now. I'll make some health packs. Never be too careful with the health packs. There you go, Joel, just muscle it over there. Yeah, it looks right. Up and over.
Climb on up.
Not seeing a way over that one. Haha.
Joel, over here.
I see it. I'm explorating.
We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
Well, I mean, nobody died, so it did work out great.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
Yep, go, go.
They're
speed
coming.
It up.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
Okay, Joel.
Drop it!
You got something on your shoe.
Gross.
Indeed.